say that Tarlac City is at the center of this very positive development, being located at the Central Luzon Growth Corridor.
Agricultural exchange agreement into other areas such as education, culture, industry, and commodity exchange. I'm sure we can learn a lot from your rich experiences that we can share and emulate as we strive for a mutually beneficial partnership. We look forward to an enduring and fruitful relationship with you. And once again, may we invite our Yanggo officials to have another look and visit at our city anytime at your convenient time.
Maria, Cristy, and Angeles brought the last and Angeles delegation together.
네, 지난 4년 전부터 4년 동안 무역교류 협정 아래 교류를 해온 필리핀 딸락시와 우리 양국은의 우정이 더욱 돈독해져서 이제는 깊은 신뢰가 쌓여가고 있다고 생각합니다.
Honestly, this class fill up your good memories when you are here and don't forget what you have so when you have been enjoyed in here.
위하여!
위하여!